I have deboned the steak. I've added some mushrooms, carrots, peppers, and onions. A little bit of teriyaki sauce. Some garlic, lemon pepper.